Hey guys, welcome back. Coming back to you today with another event, United We Crawl, put on by Ol’Florida Off-Road Park in Tavares, Florida. And we're in a small convoy, about five Jeeps heading up there from Tampa. It's about a 2-hour drive, and it's a beautiful day here in Florida. So stay tuned and check out what this event has to offer. They put it on every year, and it's a fundraiser for first responders. So if you're ever in the area this time of year, you know, be sure to check them out. Ol’Florida always puts on a lot of nice events and a lot of fundraisers for the community and first responders. So they're a great group of people. I'll put the link to their Facebook page down below. Make sure you check them out. Time to check in.
All right, you have a waiver?
No.
All right, you're gonna have to fill this out. It's front and back. Everyone in the vehicle needs to sign, please, and then turn the pen in at the front.
All right, thanks. All right, guys. So we got all checked in. Mark's unloading right now, and it's quite a big turnout.
A friend of ours, he's not a Jeeper anymore, but he's former Army enlisted.
Okay.
And
can I sit on your puppy horse?
His unit got together and they hadn't seen each other in years. So they got together this weekend for a little reunion group, and they were going to be jumping, and then literally we get here and he jumps. And I'm like,
well, I saw the plane. I'm an ETSB skydiver, so I was like, look at that, what the heck are they doing?
Yeah, he might be doing a second pass, I don't know.
Huh, very cool. Well,
looks like he's
coming
around
first.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden I glanced up and I saw the...
Yeah, he told me about it, and I looked up, and I'm like, well, there it is.
An estimated 10:30 drop. Me and this lake are going to have a meeting catching up with my COH-121st LRS brothers jumping out of a DC-47.
Nice.
Okay.
Long-range surveillance, guys.
Huh. Well, a friend of mine flies when they jump...
Thank you.
So one of the fun things you do out on trail, which never fails, is trail repair. We had a coil pop out. Now Mark is gonna pop it back in so we can continue.
Oh, right there. Hold on, no. We're still under too much tension. Yeah. So what happened is there's a lot of off camber, and on these TJs, he's got the Artec bracket, so the bottom actually has a little flat washer that locks in the bottom. However, this Jeep doesn't currently have anything to lock the top. So as it was going off camber, it went too far and it let the coil fall out. So basically we're gonna try to replicate that and then pop it right back in. Unfortunately, this spot's not gonna work. So we're gonna have to find something where that.
Maybe that next hole? There's a hole right down there.
Cause we're.
You think if I try to come up this side of it and then when it tries to pop over, that it would lift?
It may, if you hook a passenger and keep going.
Or if I back up and come on it straight.
Yeah, yeah.
Like this.
Yeah, that coil is hot from that tire rubbing on it too.
And just FYI, I don't think I have a lock washer down there.
You do on the
bottom, is it?
Yeah, you got a washer on the bottom, locking the bottom in. Hey! That's the way. Stop. Turn, driver. We're trying to hang this back tire off. Yeah. Straighten up to the right. There you go, right there. Come straight back. Keep coming. No.
So the other thing that we're having to contend with is the Florida sugar sand. Every time he finds something that he can lift that back tire off, the sand gives way and then the tire hits and puts pressure on that spring. I can put a winch line on this runner and pull
him over. Yeah.
Pull it this way.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right. So what we did is we used the winch, applied just a little bit more pressure, got that tire off the ground. Mark popped it back in and we're on the road. Passenger. Good. Straight. Little bit passenger.
Passenger.
You're good. Straight.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, man. That's mom's lunch.
We need a long pole. Yeah,
need those.
You gotta do it for your dad.
Thank you, brother.
He's got a slight advantage by the time his back tires hit. His front's already on the top. See if Ford can live up to the hype. to slow down, Mark. So everybody, if you want to experience something like that, sign up for the Trail Team Challenge. Mark Lawson at the Jeep Lab. I'll put his link down in the description. Check it out. Mama don't wheel with you, she should.
She should.
Thank you. You all right?